Happening tomorrow, the city of Buffalo will mark 1 year since a white supremacist shot and killed 10 people at a supermarket. Vigils are being held throughout the weekend to remember the lives lost when an 18-year-old opened fire inside Top Supermarket. Today's event was aimed at helping the community heal.
The message that goes out that says, you won't keep us down, we will keep on coming together and unified, and we will still have the power to move together.
Today, flowers were placed next to the photos of the 10 victims. The gunman in this case was sentenced to life in prison.